Welcome everyone to case break number 56. Today we're going to be breaking half a case of the 2016 Mega Box. It's made by Donruss Panini. Each box has 7 Donruss football packs. Those are 2016s. And then it also has 2 2015 Gridiron King hobby packs in every box. Again, this is break number 56, so make sure you're watching the right break. And let's get started. Each one of these boxes is set up here. So each box will get 2 Gridiron Kings packs. Those are again 2015. And then we get 7 2016 Donruss Panini football packs. That's kind of how each box is set up. And I'll kind of show you how each pack is set up. So it looks like usually 6 base cards. Those are the 6 base cards. Here's our first insert. And then usually it ends with a rookie, either a rated rookie or a rookie card, one of those RC shields. Last but not least, 1 or 2 of those Panini throwaway cards, which are nice because they protect the rookie since the rookie's in the back anyway. So it's a nice Tom Brady base. Again, 6 base, insert, got 2 inserts on that one, and then this is the RC shield I'm talking about, so that is a rookie, just not one of the rated rookie inserts, just a regular rookie. So again, 6 base, I kind of go through the base a little bit quickly, then here's an insert. These are pretty neat fans of the game. There's 6 of them. 3 of them have teams. This one is one of the 3 that has a team. And then there's 3 that do not have a team. There's our 2 throwaway cards. And there's your rookie for the pack for the Giants. Those fans of the game insert cards also come signed. I've gotten 2 of those signed so far. Just the rookie card for the pack. The first one I got was way at the beginning, I think, in break number 4. The second one was very recently. Marissa Miller I just got signed. And, of course, that one was no team. So it had to be randomized. So everyone had a shot at getting that one, which is pretty neat. I forget what team it went to, but it went to one of the New York teams, either the Giants or the Jets. She did not have a favorite team, so she's a rookie for the pack. This pack feels a bit thick, which is not the norm for these. And yeah, looks like we got something in there. Before you get your hopes up, these are usually pretty basic inserts. Pretty basic, non-numbered, but still nice nonetheless. We'll take it. For our first hit goes to the Carolina Panthers. Game used. Very nice. It's one of those Donruss threads. So nice hit. The Panthers on the board. There's our 2 toss-away cards. There's our Mean Joe Green. And there is our rookie for that pack. Now the first of 2 Gridiron packs. Now remember, these are 2015. So we're looking for a little bit different rookies here than we're looking in 2016. And again, this is going to be very similar setup, except it's going to be 5. And look at these. These are really nice. They're like kind of like masterpiece paintings, each one of these. Real nice cards. I really like these. So there's your 5 base. Then normally you get 3 inserts. They have these real neat framed inserts. Normally how it runs, and this is a little different because this has kind of 2 legends, but normally it has 1 legend, 1 person that's still playing, and then 1 rookie card. So a current, a legend, and a rookie. This one has 2 legends and a rookie, though, as you can tell. These guys, both of these guys aren't playing anymore. And there's your rookie. that's kind of how this is set up. Again, we'll go over it one more time on this one. So there's our 1, 2, 3. There's a nice Peyton Manning base. There's our 5 base cards. And then our 3 inserts. This one's a little different. So this one is going to have 2 of the frames and 1 of the named inserts. So this one's expressionalist. Insert Deion Sanders. And that's how that is. Those frames are very neat. So far, we've only seen the most common frames. The red and the brown are the two most common. There's a lot of levels, but the basic levels are red and brown are common. And then you have, there's a nice Peyton Manning insert. So if you like Peyton Manning, definitely jump on the Broncos or the Colts. You'll get plenty of Peyton Mannings. There's your rookie card for that pack. Red and brown are the most basic, most common. Then you have blue on black. By what I mean by that is blue writing on a black border. It's another one of those fans of the game. That's Megan Fox. And she is going to go to the Rams, as you can see. There's your rookie for the pack. And there's our 2 throwaway cards. So the blue on black borders are the middle range. They are, I would call those, there's a nice Adrian Peterson. I would call those uncommon. I wouldn't call them rare. The rare are the green on greens. Those are the rarest. They normally hit 1 or 2 a case at best. Excuse me. 1 or 2 at best for the green on green. Is there a rookie for that pack? So the green on green is really nice when it can hit on a rookie, a good 2015 rookie. There's a nice Joe Montana. This is an 87 Donruss throwback insert, which is neat. It was actually the 87 Donruss baseball design, but they pulled it, of course, into football. It's a nice Gronkowski there. Is it 2 throwaway cards? There's your rated rookie for that guy. So when we get back into the 2015 gridiron, those 2 packs coming up, I'll talk a little more about those. It's a nice Adrian Peterson. There's your rookie for that. Let's talk a little more about these borders that we're going to take a look at. So there's our 5 base. And again, 1, 2, 3. And looks like we got all 3 reds. So now this is the normal setup. So a current, he's the quarterback for the Dolphins, of course. Here's a legend, Marshall Faulk, and then there's the rookie card. All 3 are the most common, but that's what we'll see pretty much the entire case break is pretty much those commons. It's, you know, that's why they're common, because they are the ones that'll hit the most. But once in a while, we'll get a nice one. So again, we got 3 commons. But normally we'll get a couple of the blue on blacks, and those are uncommon, and from what I've found so far, they're at about a 2x multiplier, which isn't bad. So say you get a Tom Brady, he usually sells for $2. Without the frame. With the frame, he'll probably sell for 3. Any frame, meaning the red or the brown. And then double that if you get the rookie for that pack. Double that if you get the dark, the black, the blue on black border. The greens are tough. They, you know, they are definitely substantially more, but there's so few of them that you don't, it's really tough to kind of. It's a nice Brett Favre. There's your rookie for that pack. It's kind of hard to put a price on them because you just don't see them a lot. But I'd imagine it would probably be double the uncommon at least, maybe even more. So rookie for that pack. So the real nice thing about these, in my opinion, and you'll see, you can see this is case break number 56. I did, of course, start at 1. So rookie for that pack. Haven't always broken mega boxes. I did some absolute, and then I also did some hangers, which were actually pretty good. I'm actually looking to get some more of that. There's a nice Barry Sanders. I really like it because of just the sheer amount of hits is insane. I don't get the regular hangers. I get the ones with the memorabilia or the autographs. So every single hanger box is guaranteed a hit in it. And I will say, even though they kind of promise that you can get either... So nice, let me go back in here. There's a nice The Sheriff insert. Again, that one is going to the Colts. They also have those same ones for the Broncos. Going back to those hanger packs, they do say you can get autographs in them. I think maybe I've gotten one or two. And I've opened up about 3 cases. So maybe 2. But still, I would. There's a nice John Elway. I would say 90% you're going to get. This feels a little thick. Let's put that down. Feels thick definitely compared to this. The only issue with these is if there is an extra border, which sometimes happens a lot, it'll give you a 4 instead of 3. That's the extra thickness. So it's not necessarily a hit, but we'll put it down for a little bit and see. See what it is. So again, we got the 3 most common. So it feels a little thick, but again, it could just be an extra frame. Nope, I think that's a hit. There you go, you can see. So we'll take a look. Let's see what we got here. There's our 5. And then here's our look. It looks like it's going to the Seahawks. Oh, and that's a real nice big piece of game used. Very nice. Going to the Seahawks. Serial numbered 169 out of 249. So very nice hit for the Seahawks. Seahawks get on the board. And there we are with our 2 final. Wouldn't mind getting some rookies out of the 2016 card. Really why I like this product, to be perfectly honest. It's just such a great mix. You know, you have the half of the box doing the Donner side. 2016 is just a strong rookie class, of course, as you know. So this is one of the 3 that does not have a team. As you can see, she just has the NFL logo on the back. So what we're gonna do is pop her in a sleeve. This is another Marissa Miller. And we're gonna pop her right there because we are going to randomize her at the end of the break. So everyone gets a shot at Marissa Miller. That's the second Cody Kessler we've seen. Sure, rookie for that pack. Nice Joe Namath. Just kind of shot by. Another Cleveland Brown. This is the Cleveland Brown box, I guess. Nice Odell Beckham. It's another one of those Peyton Manning Sheriffs. So we've seen, I think, 3 of those plus a base Peyton. I think we're looking at about 2 and 2 for the Broncos and the Colts. Peyton's already, and we're still not even halfway through the break. I think we'll see a number more Peyton Mannings. I would estimate you're probably at a minimum for each team going to get a half dozen Peyton Mannings. And a good majority of those, there's all Gronkowski Jr. First of two gridiron packs. It's a nice Aaron Rodgers base there. If you got Green Bay, you gotta imagine you'd be happy to see that. Very nice Steve Young. There's your rookie. And I think we have this. Feels very thick, so I think we have a hit here. Oh, yeah. We got another hit coming. Let's do this a little bit. We get a little bit of. Ooh, well, this is actually it's not the thick hit, but this is a very nice uncommon. So this finally we've seen in the fourth box, our first uncommon. So this is what I was talking about, the blue writing on the black background. And it goes on to a legend, which is very nice. These are not serial numbered. The black on black are serial numbered, and they are numbered one of one. Those are the only ones I think that are numbered. So very nice hit for the Vikings. We are not done yet though. We have a nice hit coming up. Oh, and this looks like to be a Steeler. It is Le'Veon Bell. Oh, and it's numbered to 199. Very nice, Masters of the Game. Nice little piece of jersey, some stitching in there. Not too bad. Again, numbered 42 out of 199. So nice hit for the Steelers to get on the board. That was a very nice box. Got our first non-common borders in that box. I got this cough for the past week that I just cannot shake. Everyone in the house is sick, so it's been like, I think we've been like passing it around to each other, and so difficult to get rid of it once one of us is sick, it just keeps getting passed back and forth. But I'm definitely on my way up rather than, you know, getting worse. That NyQuil just knocks it out of me every time. There's a nice Run DMC there. That's the first autograph that I got out of the series. I got it, if you want to see it pulled live, it's on, here's our rookie card for that pack. It's on break number four, if you're interested in seeing it. The Marissa Miller, I think, is in the 40s, maybe 41 or 42. And those are really the only, it's a nice Brett Favre. So really the only two fans of the game that I have pulled autograph-wise. Might have something here. Normally what Donruss does is normally when there's a card that's backwards, normally it is a hit, and ooh, it's a nice one too. And it's again going to the Steelers. So this is a gold press proof, which is really nice. And those are serial numbered too. 50. I don't know if that's showing up. 23 out of 50. Very nice. Real nice hit for the Steelers. Steelers back-to-back hits. So congratulations to the Steelers. You got one of the gold press proofs, which are very desirable. We have not yet this break seen any of the unnumbered press proofs. It's a nice Jerry Rice, 87 Donruss throwback. And here's one of our first big rookies. Congratulations to the Titans. Tajay Sharp. I put him. So what I did is, what I started out doing is top five rookies. I've just recently, nice Barry Sanders there, just recently added Tajae Sharpe because he's one of my, he's a nice Steve Young. He is my guy to watch right now. I think him and Mariota are really starting to connect. I know that he's had maybe a couple, one or two cold games in a row, but I still think he's the guy. He's a guy to watch. So I put him at number six. Any of those top six rookies, I count as hits. And what that means to you is I sleeve and top load it. So anything you see me sleeve on camera, at a minimum, those are the things that I am going to top load. And we have another nice dark, very nice. So normally I don't count, you know, if it's the black, the blue on black, unless it's a superstar or a legend, I usually don't count that as a hit. If we do luckily get a green on green, no matter who that is, that will be a hit. So three reds there. That's it. So I talk about hits a lot. So hits, of course, let's go over what is considered a hit, because really what it comes down to is every single hit goes into a brand new sleeve and, of course, a brand new top loader. So what's a hit? Of course, anything autographed, any sort of game-used relic, of course, is considered a hit. Any of the press proofs, whether they're serial numbered or not serial numbered, I count as hits. We'll see. Hopefully we'll see in this break at least one. Red press proof. Those are the press proofs in other Cleveland. The Browns are really wiping it up here. red press proofs come out of here. Red press proofs. There's a nice Adrian Peterson. Are the most desirable non-serial numbered press proofs. Okay, so there's green press proofs, there's blue press proofs, there may be other colors, I'm not sure, that are not numbered. The red are the most desirable, and those are the ones that come out of these packs. Sure, rookie for that pack. So you get red press proofs out of here, those are hits. You also, of course, get silver and gold press proofs out of here. We saw a nice gold. The golds, of course, are numbered. Oh, and we might have another item coming out. Looks like it's going to the Raiders. It's one of the Dominators. I love to look at these. These are very good looking cards. Look at that. They're all numbered out of $9.99. And just a real sharp looking card. This one happens to be number 64 out of 999. So nice hit for the Raiders. Of course, that is a hit. Anything serial numbered, of course. So that covers most of the hits. And then, of course, we have our big rookies. Okay, so 2016 we'll go over first. 2016 big rookies. Carson Wentz, of course. I rank him number one just because I'm an Eagles fan. I know a lot of people have Goff at number one, and I really can't argue too much about that. Guy's on fire. The guy's lava, really. He is just insane. So I got Goff at number two. Of course, I got Prescott and Zeke at number three and four. So another nice Peyton Manning. And then rounding out, I have Bosa. Top defensive guy, hands down, in 2016. Yeah, there's really no argument there. So nice Odell Beckham Jr. And final pack of box number 6. So those are the top 6, and then Tajay Sharpe, of course, is number 6. I just added him in recently, maybe a couple weeks ago, just because I've just been kind of following him a little bit, and I thought he's been doing amazing. It feels a little thick, you know. I wouldn't bet money that there's an insert in it. It might be an extra card in there. It doesn't feel super thick where I know it's definitely a hit in there, but we'll put it last and see what we get. Just a rookie for that card, for that pack. Now 2015. Oh, speaking of 2015, this is one of the top. This is of course 2016, but it's one of the top rookies there. Kind of, you know, I kind of play around with the 3. I think it's really the big 3. You know, you got Mariano, of course. You got Winston, I guess. You know, I guess you can still consider him a top rookie. But the monster really is Gurley. That is the real 2015, the guy I get excited about seeing get pulled out of 2015. Gurley, and in those packs he has game used, he has autographs, he has sketches and swatches. Nice Aaron Rodgers there, which is my favorite insert set out of that whole line, that Gridiron King line. Sketches and swatches, exactly as it sounds. It's a nice autograph with a game used patch, and depending on the there's a nice Tom Brady insert. Chiefs got their rookie. Yeah, sketches and swatches. Definitely my favorite. Definitely my favorite out of the Gridiron Kings. Out of Donruss, they have some real nice Super Bowl inserts, Super Bowl autograph inserts. They're not super rare. But they're rare enough so that when you get them, they're pretty special. I would say they probably run about, one out of every 5 cases. So pretty rare. But what they are autographs of guys that made a difference or did something in one of the Super Bowls. And I've gotten some as old as Super Bowl 5, Super Bowl 7. So some real nice autograph. This is the pack that's in question. You know, as I'm feeling it, feels super thin still. Yep, I think it's just an extra border. But we'll see. Oh no, we got 5. So normally, it's not an extra border, yeah? It just was a little bit thick, I guess. Yeah, I wasn't very confident that was going to be that was going to have something in it, but I thought we had a shot. We had a little shot at it. Some nice Brett Favre there. 87th throwback Jim Kelly. Here's our rookie card. I'm kind of a little bit surprised that we have not seen a red press proof yet. Normally those drop about 3 or 4 a case. So we'd normally see at least 1 or 2 of them on a break, since we're doing half a case break. The rookie for that pack. But I'll tell you, it's a nice Big Ben. If we're going to trade a gold press proof for a red press proof, I'd take that trade every single day. So Steelers got a real nice Gold's pressed proof, numbered to 50. So you won't hear me complaining. It's a nice Tom Brady base. And right as I'm talking about it, there we are. So this is what I mean with the red press proofs. So the difference is you get the red press proof, and then of course you get, I think, the position and the team also go in red. There's your red press proof. So nice hit by the Chiefs. Excuse me. And we got an eagle. We got the wrong eagle, but still not a terrible eagle. Maybe Wentz is coming. So two throwaways. There's our rookie. Whew, this pack was all over the place. Really twisted and turning. Another one that's really a nice mean Jay Green. Another one that's all over the place. They're looking for that pack. And we got our final two 2015 Gridiron packs. It's a nice Tom Brady base. Gotta love when you get him in the frames. It's a nice John Elway there too. And final pack of box number 8. Down Jim Kelly. Very nice for the Bills. And there's a Ravens rookie. So we still have one card, as you can see in the background there, one card that will be randomized throughout all the teams. Every team will have a shot at getting that card. For that pack. It's a nice 87 Donners throwback, Jim Kelly. I'm sorry, John Elway. Got Jim Kelly on my mind, I guess. Another nice thing about this 2016 rookie class is there's just such a high percentage. There's a nice Joe Namath. And there's Jim Kelly. See, I knew Jim Kelly was coming. There's just such a high percentage of guys that are making an impact. Not only making an impact, but even more importantly, there's a high percentage of guys that are still playing. I know it sounds crazy. It's only 2 years. But I'll tell you know, football is just so tough. And there we are. So we got a nice Odell Beckham coming through with a Carson Wentz. A top rookie. I'll tell you, if you purchased the Eagles, this is why you purchased the Eagles. Congratulations. You got the Wendell Smallwood, which, you know, it's good. But it's who you really wanted was Carson Wentz. So congratulations on that. It was a very nice hit. And we got another Megan Fox that goes right to the Rams. There's your rookie pack. Our rookie card for the pack. Oh, that's very nice. You know, I always want to hit a top three rookie. You know, always on every single break. I'm a little bit disappointed. You know, if I don't get at least one of the top three rookies. This one, I know we've seen a couple of these, but I just want to real quick just stop and show you. This will go to the Patriots, as stated on my auction and every auction I have. Always awards to the top left, so Tom Brady is in the top and the left of that is the rookie card. So that just goes. Otherwise, you know, we'd be randomizing 50 cards. You know, just be, you know, wildly crazy to try and get everything situated. So it's a nice Joe Montana. And there's our rookie for that pack. And let's get into the gridiron. Really wouldn't mind getting an autograph. I don't think we have anything autographed yet. Nice Barry Sanders. And remember, this is 2015, so Stephon Diggs, that's a rookie card. I don't count him as a top rookie, but who knows? He's working his way. You know, who knows? He could become a top guy. But right now, he's not counted as a top guy rookie yet in 2015. But I'll tell you, think about this. Gurley really wasn't on anybody's radar for a long time. So he honestly, you just never know. Now he's all that everybody can talk about. You know, he's a lot of MVP chatter going on around his name. So, very nice. I'd actually put him at probably the top. Not probably. I would definitely put him at the top rookie of 2015 right now. You know, and it's going to take a lot to topple him. You know, which is saying a lot. When you have two, you know, you have two pretty decent. I know. Winston's struggling a little bit, but you still have two top-notch quarterbacks, and a quarterback is just so much more valuable. Normally, card value-wise, right, is so much more valuable. You know, so to have him top and two quarterbacks, that's really saying something. Got another Run DMC, as you can see. This will go to the Steelers. There's a rookie card. It's nice Emmett Smith there. There's the rated rookie for that pack. Have an upside down card coming. We do, and it looks like it's for the Colts. There it is. That is a nice silver press proof. So we got the gold before. Here is a nice silver, and this is numbered 32 out of 100. It's nicely hit on a rookie card, which is great. Nice hit for the Colts. Get on the board there. You know, along with the tremendous amount of Peyton Mannings that they hit as well. Colts are too shabby. And final 2016 Donruss pack of the break. Nice send for the Vikings. And our final two packs of 2015 Gridiron. This is, of course, I know he's struggling right now, but still, I count him as a top rookie. So there's his rookie, and it's an insert. So nice hit for the Bucks. He'll come around. You know, I really think he's going to come around. It's just, you know, he's struggling right now. That's not going to be forever. Ooh, nice Dan Marino framed. There's your rookie card. Excellent. That concludes the break. Last thing we're going to do here is do a quick random. We have one card to be randomized that does not have a team assigned to it. So I'm going to take you over to random.org. And we are going to go to lists, list randomizer. I'm going to cough out a lung. All right, I have it copied. So what I'm going to do is paste. That should be all of the teams. I'll scroll up so you can see, make sure all 32 teams are there. And we'll randomize once. The team at top gets Marissa Miller. And it's going to the Los Angeles Rams. Look at that, the Rams and the Chargers, number one and number two. And I'll scroll down to number 32. So you can see that every single team is there. So this one will go to the Rams. So congratulations to the Rams. You will also get a Marissa Miller. Again, here's all my information while I'm getting this ready. If you'd like to purchase a team outright, if you don't want to do the bidding or anything, I offer all teams as long as there's no bids on them. Shoot me an offer. And as long as it's reasonable around what you've paid, maybe even a little bit less, that would be okay because I'm saving some eBay fees if you buy them outright. Shoot me an offer and I'll probably accept it as long as there's no bids on it. So thank you very much for joining this break. I hope to see you on another future break. Again, this is break number 56. Let's just do a real quick recap. I've been trying to get away from this, but so many people asked me for it. I'll continue doing it a little bit. We got a Winston rookie, of course. Real nice Carson Wentz rookie. Look at that Dominator. Love those. Nice press-proof gold. Got the Steelers back-to-back hits. Again, this one was numbered out of 199. Very nice. Got a nice uncommon there. Real big swatch there. And that was our first. So congratulations. Thank you very much for joining. I hope to see you again very soon. Thank you.